So, we just had the beef and cheddar from Arby's, medium curly fry, small lemonade.
All right, and now we got a food review. Not a challenge tonight, fans.
Just a review.
Just a review here. We're with, if you didn't know, this is Luke Onstad. We call him the Unit. Big eater.
Love my Arby's. Love it.
In the future, he's going to be a big challenger, so watch out for him.
Could beat him in a hot dog eating contest.
I don't know about that, but I'm the reigning watermelon champion. Anyway.
One bite, everyone goes rules. Beef and cheddar.
Is there sauce? Or?
Nope, just cheese is the sauce. Cheese is the sauce.
I mean,
one bite, y'all. Everyone goes rules.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's such a shitty first bite. Are you fucking kidding me?
Egg bites or a meal?
How many bites you get? Two?
One? Yeah, you take a bite.
I already took a bite. It's great. It's the best thing on their menu by a mile.
Wow.
Great. Phenomenal, some would say.
Yeah,
phenomenal.
Right?
No, don't take another bite. It's Hank's.
Alright, so this is our buddy's.
Good, it's not my meal.
Good getting hangs from Oconia.
I already had my meal. I devoured it. Cashed it.
I'm gonna take one more bite and wrap it back up for Hank. But I'm gonna give this like all time fast food
8.2.
At least.
You give it an 8.2?
I give it an 8.4. Pretty high. I think it's my favorite fast food item besides a Whopper.
I know it might be considered a rookie score, but I'm going to give it an 8.0.
80, Randy Moss. One of the greatest Vikings receivers of all time. Better than any Packers receiver, I'll tell you that.
Hey. So, 8.0 official score.
8.8?
No.
8.6. Curly fries, you can't forget.
Overall,
that. Yeah.
Okay. Special review. Tanner, get in here. Tanner, come on. Get over here.
One of the greatest.
So, special guest review. Tanner, David, Pcatch, here at Curly Fry.
Wait, we got eat it.
Alright, that's alright.
It's still good. It's still good.
Eat it second rule.
Eat it at the same time.
Yeah,
at the same
time. Eat it.
Out of 10, figure skating rule, so decimal.
Best fry on the market for fast food wise. McDonald's close second, but that's
good.
Five Guys maybe.
Wow, that's actually
damn good. Damn good. I give it a 9-1. 9-2. Can you beat it?
Nine.
There's no fast food.
8-6.
Still a respectable review.
Nothing compares to a curly fry.
That was a good review. No challenge tonight. Stay tuned. But
tomorrow, challenge.
Tomorrow, food challenge coming. Don't know what's going to be yet.
One bite hot dog contest between me and him. I got him.
Stay tuned.
Got him beat.
Love you guys subscribing. Here we go.
Subscribe.